4 months after pot was shipped to his northern Kentucky home, Jerome Simpson is now indicted.
And tonight, many of you wondering what took so long, and did the NFL season play any part in this process? News 5's Laura Borchers is live with the answers for you tonight. Laura?
Jack and Sheree, this well-known wide receiver is catching a court case tonight. Jerome Simpson has officially now been indicted by the Kenton County Grand Jury on one count of felony drug trafficking. The felony charges for 2.5 pounds of marijuana found in his Crestview Hills home last September, all shipped through FedEx and signed for by his girlfriend. Simpson didn't know it, but there was an interception on its way from Eureka, California, and agents were watching. Tonight, no one answered our knock at Simpson's home. Not all agencies confirmed the same amount of drugs. That's significant because it determines the charge.
Normally, that's not something we talk about pre-trial, but in this case, because it has been exaggerated so much, I think it's important for folks to know that when this goes to trial, we'll be talking just under 3 pounds of marijuana.
As for the indictment coming postseason,
it was really just a coincidence. We had it scheduled for grand jury on December 15th, which was our last grand jury of the year, and still in the middle of the NFL season, the detective that's the lead detective on the case went off on bereavement leave and was unavailable for grand jury on that day.
Simpson's attorney says the package may have been pounds of marijuana, but trafficking is a whole new ballgame.
But the Commonwealth has indicated to me that they know of no sale from involving Mr. Simpson before this package came, when the package got there, or any plans to sell it in the future.
This is the closest Simpson himself has come to commenting days after the shipment.
Practice going good. Glad I get to prepare for the Buffalo Bills. God bless. Keep the faith. I'm done.
While he may shine on the field, drug charges may leave his fans flipping out, and a conviction could sideline Simpson's football career since he's a free agent in March. Now he wears number 89 on his back, but number 5 on the brain. That's how many years he stands to sit in jail. However, the prosecutor did tell me he's been cooperative and he will be eligible for diversion or probation. Simpson heads to court next on January 31st. Reporting live at Paul Brown Stadium, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.